are monks crazy about Durga Puja? Well, the answer is, why shouldn't they be? From Agamuni to Aarti, food to fashion, performance to pandal hopping, dhak to dhunuchi dance, every little moment leaves a lifetime memory for a Bengali. The Durga Puja 5-day celebration for every Bengali gets them connected to their roots. In this video, we will take you through the Durga Puja celebrations across the National Capital Region.
After Sepoy Mutiny, most Bengalis, they started coming towards north. Some went to Lucknow, some went to Kanpur, some were there in Allahabad, and some of them came here. And naturally, there were professionals, doctors, engineers, architects, and teachers, college lecturers, all of them, they started coming here. And as you know, whenever there are a few Bengalis, the first thing is they will start a club, then we'll have one Kalibari, and of course with that we'll have our Durga Puja. Started in 1910. Since there was no, you know, New Delhi at that time, the Bengali concentration was in this old part of Delhi, and it had many places, you know, all rented buildings, Billi Manor, Chandni Chowk, Dariba Kalan, and then in 1947 it shifted to Delhi Polytechnic. Now we have that Delhi College of Engineering in that field. In 1968. The puja shifted here in our this school. So you can say this puja is held in this place since 1968. And we are continuing with that. Our ancestors, like my father, my father-in-law, and most of our members, their fathers, their forefathers also settled down here, and they are the one who started this puja. Traditional goddess which we worship, we like to imagine her as our own daughter. The daughter, she comes to her paternal house after 1 year. She is married to Shiva, who stays in Kailash, and she has the time to visit her paternal place only this time.
Shiver shonge Kartik Ganesh Lakshmi Saraswati.
Shiver shonge Kartik Ganesh Lakshmi Saraswati. Ashin mashe baper bari ashin bhagoboti. Ashin mashe baper bari ashin bhagoboti.
Of, you know, doing some kind of dramas and plays in this stage, and all the participants were the, you know, members, their friends, their family, and this thing.
When the world is talking about climate change and save the environment, how can also the Bengalis not have this particular topic in the pandals that they make during the Durga Puja celebration? We are here in Pocket 52 of CR Park, which has used bamboo, cane, also has used some of the reused and recycled material to prepare the decoration of the pandal. So viewers, I hope you also enjoyed the puja this year. Please subscribe to our channel and share our videos. We are leaving you with the best moments of the Nuchi dance, an integral part of Durga Puja.